Yeah, that might not sound hard, but that one's tough. That groove on that one. And out of all the, I'm gonna have to give Brian May the MVP of this whole thing, because he has, before this whole thing started, he knew like one song by Pink Floyd and one song by Zeppelin. So all this is new to him. He's like, Led who? Led Floyd? Who's Pink Zeppelin? So he's pulled this out with only a few months of knowing this. Like, this has been in my head all my life. And Duggan came to me and said the same thing. He's like, I played this stuff when I was younger. So, but yeah, that's a, you know, bravo to Mr. Brian May for picking this up. John Bonham is not an easy guy. And we're going to show a little bit later, there's a tune called Moby Dick that will be featured later on. What's happening? We can't back out now. All right, so we're gonna do one more tune, and then we're gonna take a break and let you guys stretch your legs. And about 9:20, if I can get you guys to come back in here and just kind of settle down, and we'll start passing out some tequila shots. I know it's settle down and tequila. That's gonna be hard. But we'll try to get that going by about 9:20. We'll be shooting them about 9:28, and then we'll be playing some another set of Zeppelin and Floyd coming up. So anyway, this is gonna be our closer of the first set. This is a Zeppelin tune. This is called "Fool in the Rain."